Let me tell you why. Because when you get into a lull, you never admit you're in a slump. Don't ever let a pitcher tell you you're in a slump. I would tell people, you do one of six things when they get into a lull. You know what they are?
Yeah.
Okay?
No, tell me.
All right? Closer to the plate. Further away from the plate. Up in the box. Back in the box. Choke up in the bat more. Choke down in the bat more. Make it heavier. Make it lighter. Never change your swing. Your swing got you to the big leagues. You change your positioning of in the batter's box. Curveball's getting to you. Move up on it. You're not getting to it. Move up, move back on it. They're jamming you. Move away from the plate. Because what they do, everybody charts every game that you play nowadays. Mm-hmm. And you're not going to go 0 for 20, Frank, mm-hmm. and have 15 at-bats where you're pulling the ball and five where you're hitting it over first base. You're going to develop a pattern. And you make your adjustments based on the pattern that you developed over 20 at-bats.